investors who are trying to show gratitude towards the whole concept of Lakshmi, money, trading, and making money through share markets make. Hello and Namaste Paycheck Pros. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. Today we are going to be talking about a really auspicious topic, but before we get onto the topic, let's talk about this channel in general. I make videos on this channel on 4th, 14th and 24th of every month. The videos are posted in both Hindi and English, so you can watch these videos in a language of your preference. Having said that, the videos will be connected to your financial freedom, your investments, your budgeting, your how to manage your paychecks and how to go from your paycheck mentality to profit mentality. If you're not entirely sure what exactly does that mean, I would request you to subscribe to the channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you can keep watching more and more videos. And I'm sure if you binge watch some of the earlier videos, you will start understanding that financial freedom in investments is not as difficult as you would have always thought it to be. The purpose of this channel is to help you understand how to manage your own money and basically give you all the information about financial management that your school and university should have given you. But we all know they don't really teach us too much about how to manage our money, right? So let's get talking about today's auspicious topic that I was telling you about a little earlier. Today we're going to be talking about Mahurat Trading. I'm sure a few of our viewers must have had a good laugh or maybe just have had a smile the moment they saw the thumbnail of this video with me carrying a diya like this. The word Mahurat in Hindi means an auspicious time window. On the day of Diwali, the stock exchanges declare a small time window of maybe an hour, 2 hours, when investors and traders can buy and sell shares as per the Mahurat. India is a very religion-based country, and at the same time, most of the traders or a very large amount of traders and investors in India belong to the Hindu community, specifically Gujarati and Marwadi communities. A significant part of population of these communities actually make their money only by trading and investing in the share market. Diwali is one of the most auspicious days in Hindu community, and on the day of Diwali, most Hindu households believe in a tradition which is called the Laxmi Puja. Lakshmi in Hindi means money, and Lakshmi Puja is showing your devotion towards money, or rather, to be more specific, showing your gratitude towards money. Mahurat Trading is an extension of Lakshmi Puja to the trading and the investing community. Investors and share market traders show their gratitude towards the whole concept of trading and money on the day of Mahurat Trading. On the day of Diwali, the share markets, which is NSE and BSE, declare a time window in the evening during which share market investors and traders can buy and sell shares as per the pre-decided Mahurat, which is the auspicious time period. So the whole concept of Mahurat Trading is because there is an auspicious time window as per the Panchang or the Hindu or the Vedic calendar. Investors who are trying to show gratitude towards the whole concept of Lakshmi, money, trading and making money through share markets make fruitful investments at the auspicious time with the hope that this investment will grow with time. So basically, Mahurat Trading is an auspicious time period on an auspicious day when you can buy and sell shares. So for a new investor, Mahurat Trading could be a good day for you to start investing in the share markets if you haven't invested already. If you want to know what are the share markets, what are shares, how to invest in equity shares, what are your requirements to invest in equity shares, I would request you to please check our earlier videos. Mahurat Trading timings for the year 2019, which is the year in which this video is being made, will happen on the day of Diwali, Sunday, 27th October 2019, between 6:15 PM to 7:15 PM. If you are watching this video, you still have a very small window to actually create your DMAT account and start investing on the day of Mahurat Trading. I hope this video has been helpful and you got to learn something new today. If you like this video, please do not forget to like and share this video on all social media platforms so that more and more people can get introduced to Paycheck to Profit. Wishing all our viewers a very happy Diwali and a profitable new year ahead. Now I'll see you in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones and stay happy. Ka-ching!